Mike, screw. Son of a bitch. Thank you, Boshi. I forgot I muted that because I was eating. But yeah, this is a 100%. How are you, Boshi? How? Wait, where? Okay, so after 1 hour and 29 minutes of the video, I could just play the game. Oh, son of a bitch. Press the wrong button again. You liked Last Day of June? How can you like the game? This is 100%. You never played the game. You don't play 100%. You only play, Platinums. Flower and a hair. You only play Platinums. Wow. Okay, so you get achievements that have no Platinums. But you won't play a game on PlayStation. Without a Platinum. Wow. At least on PlayStation you could boost your 100% completions. But how are you doing, Boshi, though? How is Apothian? What is that game? I swear, I heard that game before. Apothian. Is that like the... what looked like it was a Roman type of game? She loves me? She loves me not. Pick every petal of a single flower. That was easy. He doesn't do nothing else, right? He just walks. Yep, he does. I like the art style for this. And I have to take it back to her. I was honestly planning to play this game on the last day of June. But I can't do that now since it's leaving PS Plus. It's a gift. A gift. Well, his game loaded way faster than mine. So I'm gonna wait. Where's the eyes? Though. It's kinda creepy though. Oh. I'm coming. I take it there's a trophy to view all these pictures on the wall? Where's all, are these the kids? Okay, so is there like one more picture, or what was the point of this? Oh, there's a one little picture on the fridge. Art aficionado. Look at every viewable in Cole and June's house. It is kind of creepy with no eyes. Shall we go upstairs? They put it right by. The bed. Never too old. Try to involve Teddy in the surprise. Damn, I only got 4 trophies and it's only been 9 minutes of actually playing the game. Aw, poor Teddy, he just been abandoned. Bring out the poor bird. Okay, where are you going, radio? Okay, why are we getting up this part? This tool? Run! Come on! Thunder. Is that like I had that yesterday? Damn rain. Oh, I have to actually hold down the X. At least 2 seconds ahead of mine. Last day of June. Looks too nice for June. This looks like a fall. Or autumn. How do you want to call it? But it doesn't look like June. That looked like autumn to me. Had a nightmare. Bad dream. Wake up. How are you gonna get those other cans though? I take it this is after she died? Don't see him. But it is night. What are we looking for? Where was the last? I thought that was the same box I already looked. Let's slow down the video a bit. Wait, did they get an accident because that? Because that damn circuit ball? Where did you go? Oh, behind. Right, what? Oh, I bet there's a trophy to interact with all these memories. We now get locked in. So this guy must have taken out the loading screens, because I swear he loads instantaneously. Am I going back in time? So no one would play with him. So he went to go kick the ball and that's how it ended up in the road. And when they were driving, they crashed. Poor kid. Wait, how do I... save her exactly? The ball falls down because of a mysterious wind. It goes into the road. He goes to try to retrieve the ball. They get an axe and. Let's see. One of 20. What's the other kid? One of five. So each one has five pictures. Huh. It's to me, this is just a little creepy with no eyes, no eggs. What the hell? What the hell is that? Eyes, no eyes. No trophy for that. But you're supposed to keep on trying until you make it? Not great at basketball. Shoot the ball at the basketball hoop 4 times. Well, it is not a basketball. Is it soccer? What's this? Okay, he goes to here. That guy is after all the birds. Dude, you could stop chasing after birds, okay? They do nothing to you. What is that? Did I just screw up by playing with that damn dog? I think I just screwed up. I should have just kept on following the damn... Yeah, I screwed up. Can I just go back? There's no game, there's no button to go back. I should just keep on following the damn guide. Guys, join it. Cause I need that sucker. Ah, gosh, freaking darn it. And I had to play the whole game again. Well, at least it was not even that far. So. But these damn loading screens. Do I really want to see if... No, I'll just restart. Yes. I screwed up by not following the guide. Didn't know if I just play with a dog once, I'm stuck playing with a damn dog the entire time. Like, fuck the dog. But I will. Come on, dude. Oh, you don't have no dragon. Well, I'll just give it. Just do all this anyways, just for fun, I guess. Can't jug. Stupid me, though. The one time I don't look at the... I don't follow what the guy does one for one. That screws me. Yeah, where is she hiding the gift? There's no way. She's really hiding the gift right there. Where did that gift come from? It was not there before. You damn loading screen? Just gonna make sure. Cause maybe there'll be a... Honestly, I do not know why I'm doing this again. There's no trophy for it in it for me anymore. But I will. No, there was no picture up there. They're just down here. That'd be the third trophy. Don't know why I'm doing this again, but whatever. Poor teddy bear. Pick up the kick glasses up. Don't know why he's after the birds. Now I know to follow the guide, one for one. No trying to do anything that's not the video. So, like I said, happen now instead of later. I thought I'd just play with the dog and that'd be it. But no, the dog takes the damn ball and won't let it go. Oh, at least that loading screen is fast. I wonder what is in that box. Screw following the path. I just cut through. Here's a long, long loading screen. Come on, go in there. Yeah, some stuff on my TV. Damn sucker. Almost back to where we were. I'm gonna shoot this. That took a while to load. Oh no, oh wait, right, I have to go back to make it load. Now this is where it takes a while. Almost back to where I was. Oh, that was a way faster load.
Oh,
Yeah, why don't you two play with him? And then they go to the pier. They probably wish they just didn't go out. Come on. Don't know how he was able to untie the rope. Okay, do this. One picture. Give me a soccer. And I take it we have to knock all these things down for a trophy, so I'm just gonna do that. Wow, that was so... Wait, where'd the ball go? It's like I'm holding it, but I'm not holding it. Strange. I was still able to throw it at that. That's four. Wait, is this a glitch? Maybe if I just... Oh, maybe I was picking it up when it was still moving. Yeah, he already said no, though. He's too busy chasing a... innocent bird.
Huh?
Sorry, dog. I'm not playing with you this time. I'm not playing with you this time. Not now. Not yet. You go this way. You go this way. Wait, what does he do? He picks it up. Oh. Oh, okay. Do that. Then you go grab this. Go down. What else does he do? Goes over here. Takes a view. Explore. Peek at Carl and June at the lake. Well, now he's just spying on him. Wow. Okay. Oh, he moved it. That must hurt his back. They would have broken the kite, not did that. So instead of playing soccer at the end of the crash, you play with a kite. Yeah. Yeah, instead of them swerving to miss the kid. Here she's still. I take it she got killed from something else. Prevent the crash caused by the kid. And I presume she got killed from something else. Maybe from the guy trying to kill the poor innocent birds. There's only one image we got from that one, though. Oh, so another crash just further down the road. Yeah, so at this point, they must have wished it never even left the house.
Huh? Huh? Ah, but you were there, wasn't it?
Oh, out to the same door. Wait, what door? Oh. She where do we go? We'll go here. Oh, sucks. I only got 1 out of 20 pictures though, so... Does this keep on going through these people's memories, like, 5 different times each to save her? He did nothing else but come back, right? I didn't screw up anything. Okay, no. Ah, she's moving. Okay, and so there's two choices. Try to keep moving, or... Oh, so she can't step in leaves. So they go all around. Just to do this. Okay. Odd. Are we taking this box? Where are we taking this damn box? Out of 20. Wait, it didn't even show the memory. So, sold. Move now. It won't get like one memory at a time. Unless it's like five different stories to tell. What? We're gonna have her spy on him too? Wow. They just can't go to a pier without everyone just looking at them at a telescope. It's nice. Yeah, this is autumn. I swear this is autumn. This is... But there's a trophy for this. Oh, there's still one little pile here that I missed. Wait, was that it? Because... what was the point of doing all that? For no trophy. I swear that felt like I should have gotten a trophy. Is there any trophy for this? Let's just look it up. Mm-hmm. Deliver the... Da-da-da. Collect every memory of the best friend. Yeah, there's nothing about cleaning up the entire... Yeah, that's just some dangerous packing right there.
What?
Huh. No, I don't want... Wait, why wouldn't you want to end the day? Wouldn't that make it the same effect? Or everything just falls out immediately. Wait, what? I'm confused. Hey, Ben. Not really. This is not June. This is autumn. It certainly looks like autumn. To me, this looks more like autumn than it's June, because June is the start of summer. With leaves everywhere, this is more like autumn. Like mid-autumn, maybe... beginning. 100% near the end. So you can rewind. So I didn't have to restart that one time. I can rewind. If I knew that. But how are you doing, Rin? Rewind. He says to do that, but I want to see if I can knock down one more plant thingy. So that is a trophy to knock over every. Well, this is nice. Menace. I don't know why the trophy guy didn't do this. You're obviously gonna do it in this. Let's try. I am so rude. I knocked over everyone's plants. They're all gone. I hate flowers. This is summer. There's our flowers. Okay, so I have to play with him. Based on what this video says. But at this point, do I really trust it? Hey, there's one right here. Oh, right, you can't do that. You can't because of the dog takes the ball. Okay, it's over here. So when I grab this thing, it's gonna be a 4, right? Yep, 4 out of 20. Let's make sure we end the day. Yep. Go online. Everyone have no faces. Fun flies of James and the giant peach art style. This is not Caroline, it's just the last day of June. That's it. Still finding creepy, there's no eyes. Or is this their combination? Rewind this. So I get it, you can get different endings. I don't know why they put it down, but I'm just gonna follow this guide. Okay, go down the stairs. Go up another pair of stairs. Grab the rope. The second pair of rope. Oh no! I get it now. Oh, I get it, because I need the rope to move. And you can't use it if they are using it for the kite. I get it now. Like, does it really matter? So no matter what I do, they're gonna get in a crash. Because the only way it's the kid stopped during the crash was because he had the kite. But now that he doesn't have the rope anymore, it's stuck to the soccer, which the soccer kills them. Unless... maybe... wait, how does she... I'm gonna let this go. How does she live? Oh, it chases him off. Which lets them pass.
Ah!
It wasn't enough? So what is next? What other crash happens? Okay, so hunting dude this time? Like, how can he cause the crash? Oh no, is he gonna shoot down a bird and it goes right into through the windshield? It's gonna be. He's gonna shoot a damn bird, isn't he? No! He just causes a landslide instead! And only one person survives again. This person's the. I swear is the luckiest. No matter which one we go through, he always lives. Is this like a curse? Cursed life? I bet there's a trophy for viewing all this. In sickness and in health, listen to every diorama. Let me just go back home by the looks of it. Yep. Yeah. Okay, after the 1 hour 29 mark in this video is where there's no more miscellaneous trophies. And probably most of it will be to collect all the memories. That's why he's trying to kill that innocent bird. Why would a bird take the metal? And what if the kid trained the bird just to take the metal? Little thieving bird. He's too busy chasing after a bird. Hey, look, there's them knocked over, base. There they go. There's three choices with him. Huh. Yeah, the bird won't still be flying around with it in its mouth. It would have dropped it off somewhere by now. With a trophy to view everything in this guy's house? Well, that's no trophy. I can get one. Did I miss one? I got that one. I got that one. Got that one. Got that one. And he just leaves. So we go this way. Let's get his memory. Wow, you couldn't even shoot the bird that was right there. Can I shoot the bird from that close? How can you miss with that, being up that close? Why are we ending the day so soon? Okay, I'm just following the video to its motto, but I don't get it. There's only two choices for her. Wait, do I make sure that I get the rope back? So he doesn't get sidetracked by those two? Wait, I was going back to him quickly. Or is he going to go get that trophy that he missed before? Wait a minute. How did I get the trophy? Unless this one does not count. But I could have got this before. We didn't need to come back to this memory for that. And oh, we're here just to get the last two. The boy who lost his friend. Collect every memory of the kid. Aww. That stinks. The rope won't be there. Wait, I didn't pick it back up. I thought I did. Wait, so how? So how does this even work? So there's only 27 minutes to go of the video for the miscellaneous trophies. I don't get it. If she loses the rope, it means she's gonna crash. Or at least her stuff is gonna fall off. Will him... dropping the... Nope. Okay, he still gets distracted by the kid somehow. I skipped the video ahead. But why not go back to her and get the collectibles? Not collectibles, the memories. But whatever. I'll do what the guide says, because... he has three endings. Why is a dog being here matter? Oh, you block the bird's path. Shoot the bird, it tries to go hide in that tree. There's this way. Is there any memory? For him, and he has 1 out of 5. Okay, nice. 2. 2 out of 5. There's still 2 more memories to go for him. That I just can't get. Oh. No tree for you. He has to go that tree, gets blocked off. Keeps going further ahead. Oh, I need the kid. Kid here. Puts in the nest because supposedly it's edible. Oh, I found more rope. This is the second ending. The second. Still dies from the boxes because. Go back to the boy. Oh, I get it, because I have to go destroy those. Those potted plants. The vases, even though. I got the trophy for knocking them all down, even though I obviously did not knock them all down yet. Yes, this way. And since the kid's gonna be light enough, he can cross the bridge without. Without. Falling. Down. I think. There's one other. Where is that one? Okay, I gotta go back a little bit. Okay, passes the gate. It goes up the path a little bit. Goes into the pink flowers. Oh, there it is. I guess we'll unlock the last two memories. And I can't use this for the dog. Oh, I get it now. Since now she can get the other rope. And use that to tie her stuff down, which I'll get that ending. I'll get the kite ending. But what's a third? I get it. I wish you could just skip this. And now I can get the guys, all his memories. I think for her, I should have be able to access all of them now. Okay, now I can go into a memory. So what is gonna be the third ending for? Getting his thing back, his medal back? Or can you go this way first, from this memory? This is 2 out of 5 for her. I don't know what's gonna be left for the old guy. And I'm gonna take it, it's gonna be, no matter what I do, they always crash. Even if I get the, everyone else, to not get them to crash. Just one more. time for a new start. Grab the rope. Alright, I want to look at the memories for her. So she always had a crush on him. And moving away to get away from it. Run! Now she has she did not have two endings. That's three endings. I thought she somehow got three. So the dog causes it instead. Damn dog. And now who's next? Back to him? Get his last two memories? And get his third, last ending. Wait, do I have to shove him? What do I have to do? Melissa just skips to that part. One more memory for you. Under the shadow of my father. What is that? Where that old guy is? Is his father? Or is it somebody? Or is it someone else? No. Okay, I have somebody else. And he has a third ending. Now that won't happen. So wait, what is gonna happen? Oh no, what's gonna happen next? There are only 9 more minutes. Getting so angry. So wait, what happened? Why won't this work? Yeah, I don't know. Why wouldn't it work? You can't change fates. What is left? What did the old guy do? Because the kid's no longer a problem. The box is no longer a problem. Come on. So what did the old guy do? What did the old guy do? None of those are the problem. So what did the old guy do? Slow down, dude. Lightning. So that dude, just slow down. That's all you need to do. Slow down a bit. Don't put any place that you need to. Like, why did it go so fast? The last door. Anything else I need to do? Shattered. I don't get why we need him then. Was he supposed to clean up those leaves? And he didn't. So they got pulled into the wind and he couldn't see. Again, you could have slowed down and everything would have been alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna let this cutscene go before I continue this video. Well, if he doesn't give her the gift, then they won't go out. What was that? Only one ending. Oh, he can move very fast. I don't know why we can't just go through the house. I don't know. Well, he's very fast. Those who are gone, open the gate to the graveyard. One more. after this. There you go. But he was the easiest. They saw what we did. That they say we die twice. Now let's say after that point, you can just play the game. Nothing like changes. Wait, what do I have left that's 4 to go? Yeah, the epilogue accepted it. Wait, how do I prevent a crash by June? Just get one trophy. Why is that sound? Or do I just keep doing it until... What is going on? Either deliver this package or this place will just be destroyed. He just won't accept this. Like, it all started from this damn gift. That's the cause of all this. Just don't deliver the package and boom, you'll be fine. I wonder if he just be freaked out that this is all happening. There goes the church and the graveyard. There goes the best friend's house. There goes the hunter's house. It seems like no matter what happens, the gift always comes to the front door. Some things cannot be changed. Deliver the gift. Just find a way to wake yourself up and see the gift and open it. That gift. This is just a... What do I interact with? That one's gone. And I get the idea. And he is the one that chooses it. You could not stop this. Prevent the crash caused by June. Oh, so her name is June. Yeah, well, she didn't do it this time. This time it was you. For to keep you asleep. I don't even know who that is. Yeah, dude, this time it was Anya. You are the one that wanted to go to the pier. How you burn that damn frame? So I only have an epilogue to go? Ah. And open the gift. Oh. Come on, just grab that. Just grab it. Grab it. So they don't actually meant the month June. That was this character's wife's name. I never played Luigi's Mansion. So which one do we choose? You forget?
Thank you.
You just sit in the car, you don't have to drive. Or have her drive instead? The crash car. Open the open box. What is in this box? Wait. What now? Time appears. Did he switch who dies in the crash? Because it always seems like it was the passenger seat that seems to be the one that was... that dies. So wait, where's the other... was it open the gift? And the epilogue. Trophy. I bet I get one of them right about now. Accepted the truth? Okay, it's after. It's after the after the credits. But honestly, I enjoyed this game. Again, there was no dialogue. But I like the art style. It's a nice chill game. So I platinumed the game today and 100% of the game. Fortunately, this one does not have a plat. If it was 21 goals, it would have been a plat. I think actually 16 gold would have gave it the 16 gold, 4 silver and 1 bronze would have probably gave enough points. And I honestly, the music was not bad. There should be one final cutscene. The events and characters depicted in this play are fictitious. Any similarity to actual persons, living or dead, or to actual events is entirely coincidental. Obosonico. 505 Games. Last day of June 2017, blah, blah, blah. Come on. Your last cutscene. There it is. Yeah, the kid looks like just like him. The end. Sad. And that is it. So is it July now? Maybe the kid's name is July. Maybe it's the kid's name. Yes, Sony must have not renewed the contract with 505 Games to have all these games on the service. This was a lot of 505 games leaving PS Plus. I just noticed it. Alright, that is it. And that is the last day of June. That was pretty sad at the end. almost three gigs. Yeah. Delete you, because I'm done. All right. I'll be back in 20 seconds.